Finally, Age of Anxiety. I intend to use the painting by Edward Hopper called Night Hawks as a kind of frontispiece to the performance. Uh-huh. Is that the mood of the
people
piece?
People sitting in the bar, yes. That's just certainly the mood of the opening, where these four characters get to know one another and through friendship and the circumstances, which are the beginning of the war, a war news coming out of the radio, and abetted by liquor. There's an awful lot of wine in this program. I mean, between Plato's Symposium, where everybody's drinking all the time, and the Age of Anxiety, where wine turns them on, or liquor, whatever, they become very close, these four characters. And in fact, when the bar closes, they are invited by the girl to come up to her apartment for a nightcap, so they go on drinking, and that's where this jazz thing happens, their party up there, which is all fake, of course. It's fake hilarity, and comes to grief, but not to grief, but to nobility. I mean, they pass out, and somewhere in the aftermath of that false hilarity during the war, trying to be what they think might constitute happiness, or being happy during miserable times, at least one of the characters does find the core of faith, which is what one is after, and what is what I'm after in, I guess, every work I ever write.
Thank you.